Better Buy Realty proudly presents 6 Westfield Place, Palm Coast, Florida. This is a 1,727 square foot living bank owned property. It's definitely going to need some TLC. You can see here some wood rot, but it seems to be only on the woodwork around the house and not on the siding. But I can't see behind the walls. Overall, the aesthetics of the house are appealing, especially from the street. The neighborhood is very nice, which you'll see at the end of the video. You can see some more wood rot there. The air conditioning is missing. You can see right there that it was disconnected. Currently, the bank has this priced at $47,500. Remember, not too long ago, a couple years ago, we were selling lots in the Pine Lakes area for near $100,000. So now this is half that price with a house on it. You can see at the soffit there, you're going to have some woodwork needs to take care of. Doesn't look overly bad, but definitely needs to be addressed. Got a nice backyard. I like the trees. Got a large slab there if you want a barbecue, and a portion of it is under roof, as you can see there. Here you can see where the siding was removed. Appears the house is pretty well insulated. There's a good shot of how it all is put together. There's a little outside, I don't know if it's a barbecue area or what that is, but there's a little pond that's buried there. I like the trim work. Just gonna have to be replaced. A lot of it's rotted, but it looks nice. Built in 1991, I'd imagine this is still the original roof. I don't know if you can see another layer on there, but it's a unique roof, so I wanted to show it. There did not appear to be any water leaks on the inside. Of course, I didn't go up into the attic. The inside is pretty impressive when you first walk in. I like it. It has a different kind of layout, but looks nice. I like the countertops. The sink is nice, missing some faucets. There's the front entrance, nice door. Just kind of spinning around to give you a perspective as if you were standing at the front door looking in. You walk into the family room or formal room, and then you come into the kitchen. Notice that the appliances are missing. Some of the front part of the cabinets are missing, so the cabinet work definitely is going to have to be addressed. That's where the microwave was. It looks worse than it actually is. It's a split plan. Down there is the bedrooms. This direction, I believe, is the master bedroom. This was a porch at one time, I believe, and it was enclosed. That wall right there, showing that damage, is from a cable that was installed, and instead of removing it nicely, they decided just to grab it and pull it out. Floors in here are pretty nice. I like this. I guess this would be considered the master bedroom. All the light fixtures are gone. A lot of the register vents are gone. The AC's missing. Kitchen cabinetry is going to need to be replaced. There's a lot of work that needs to be done to this house. But for the right price and somebody that's willing to put the money into it, it is a gem, because the neighborhood is will pull its weight. You can see the sink in the guest bath has been pulled out. The shower head. But, you know, basic structure, the walls appear to be fine. The floor seems to be fine. A little paint here, definitely. I apologize for this recording sounding a little tinny. I left my mic at a different office, so I'm just kind of going off of the computer speaker. That there's a sun tube. There's several of them throughout the house. That one was missing the cover, but I just wanted to show you lots of light in here. There's no power on in the house at all. Okay, now we're going to go back outside. You can see a little pond there. Now, this is the neighborhood. This again, is on a cul-de-sac street. I'm going to be showing you the houses, or driving by the houses on the same street as 6 Westland Place. This is April 1st, 2011. And here's the subject property right there. Oh, thank you. Enjoy.